Father, look up there. Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. Well, that's not going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Atreus, to me!
See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah?
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Which way?
Next time, I guess.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
That's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
I do?
Better.
Something special about it. You feel it.
To next. To get us up there.
To next. takes care of that.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Which way? I think it's up ahead. That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Thank you.
to the wheel.